everyone. I'm Zia of class 8. I hope you are doing well. I'm very glad to stand here and I would like to talk few words about Children's Day. Children's Day is celebrated on 14th November every year to pay respect to our first Prime Minister of India, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He wanted the children to have the right to be educated, as he thought that the children would become the future of the country. He introduced free meals for children who were poor. He compared children with buds of flowers. The children used to call him Chacha Nehru. The children always prepare for performances throughout the year for the teachers' entertainment purpose, and the teachers have been grateful and they take the responsibility every year to prepare for a special performance on Children's Day. Stay safe and healthy. Thank you.
Hi everyone, I'm Srif, grade 8. I hope all are doing well and keeping safe. I would like to read a small speech regarding Children's Day. Children's Day is celebrated on different days in many places. The Children's Day is celebrated on November 14, 1964 in India, the first day. The 1st June is celebrated as International Children's Day, and the World Children's Day is on November 20th. It is the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was very fond of children and children called him Chacha Nehru. The Children's Day is also called Bal Diwas. He was one of the freedom fighter, poet, leader of India. His famous writing is Glimpses of World History. He was the son of Mr. Motilal Nehru and Mrs. Saurabh Rani Nehru. He was so brilliant, so he named Jawaharlal. This Children's Day is celebrated in school every year, but in this year we cannot celebrate it at school because of the current pandemic. I humbly wishing you all of my friends, teachers, to stay safe and healthy. Thank you.
Good morning to all. I am Vaishnavi Mohan from 8th standard. First of all, I wish you a happy Children's Day. Children's Day is celebrated as the birth anniversary of our first Prime Minister, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was born on 14th November 1889 in Allahabad. He was the son of the famous lawyer Mr. Motilal Nehru and Mrs. Swarup Rani Nehru. He had a friendly attitude towards children, that kids fondly called him Chacha. Once he said, "The children of today will make the India of tomorrow. The way we bring them up will determine the future of the country." Nehru also outlined a commitment in his 5 years plans to guarantee a free and compulsory education to all of India's children. He was one of the freedom fighter, poet, and the leader of India. One of his famous writing was Glimpses of the World History. Thank you. Once again, I wish you a happy Children's Day.